Welcome to the Char Jr. Ryuki channel, where gaming and nachos are lore. So sit back, relax, and let's dip in.
It's going to be interesting. Think about everything you know and think about why you know it. Are our thoughts simply hardwired from pre-work? Okay. That's a sad crab. Doll.
Shh, shh, shh. Mommy's here, my baby. Mommy's here. Mommy saved you. I'm here to take care of you.
There's absolutely no reason for worrying, Nina. Your mother is all right. You know how she is, always thinking the worst about everything.
Yes, I know. That's exactly the reason why I worry. Maybe she's done something stupid.
I don't think so. You'll see when we get there. She might be a little upset for whatever reason you two fought, but that's all.
Why do you assume we fought again? Anyways, I don't know. It's been a long time since, you know, I'm just afraid of what she's gonna say.
Since, you know, we spend time together as a family. You, the boy, and I. I like my weekends with him. But I also like to spend time with you.
Not now, Pietro. That's not the time. Honestly, I just called you because I was desperate and there was no one else I could call. Thanks for helping.
Mom?
Yes, honey?
I had a weird dream, Mom.
There's still a while to go, hun. Oh, the rain is so soothing. Why don't you go back to sleep? You can tell me all about your dream later.
Okay. Can you wake me up when we get there? I want to see Granny, too.
Control Alex with care, the puppet is fragile.
Mom, where are you? I asked you to wake me up when we arrived.
A letter of despair. My dearest daughter, it is with a very heavy heart that I must tell you of the things that have occurred in the last couple weeks. I cannot sleep. My nights are plagued by horrible nightmares and my days are no better. Filled with the strange noises all around the house, it feels like something is following my every step. That something is watching me intimately. It must be something lurking in the darkness. It's taunting me, waiting for a vulnerable moment to rob me of my last shreds of my sanity. I write to you because I am desperate, and I have drained. I have been drained of all hope. I can no longer see the light anymore. I know things are not great between us, but please, I beg you, send someone to me. Someone who has the bravery to take me away from here, who can help me leave. I'm losing more and more of myself and being replaced by this place's madness. I tried to call, but the phone only seems to mock me. I think I'm nearing my end. Please help me. An Alchemist's Tale, Part 1. The amulet seems to react to light. I can still cannot grasp entirely why, but it does so inherently. One must shine light directly through the amulet in order to illuminate the hidden glyphs. I can recognize the glyphs as if I've seen them before, but my memory is hazy at best. I cannot trust how I know these glyphs. From what I can reliably recall, these glyphs are known as the glyphs of power, used in a long forgotten past when time itself was still quite young. They are meant to reveal an aspect of reality that we are not capable of comprehending on our own. They are meant to be some sort of seal, created by God and perhaps even able of sealing a god. Okay. Tome of the Burning Crimson. Okay, there's only three of those, so that means... Gods of Nothing. remember what happened last time.